Hi everyone, I am Seema. Welcome to my channel Veggie Neeva. Today I will be sharing vegan Mapo Tofu recipe. This is a simple vegan version of a classic Chinese dish also very popular in Japan. This tofu recipe is healthy and low in saturated fat. This recipe is a sure way to convert a tofu hater to a lover. So let's start making. For this recipe, you will need firm tofu to 50 grams. Dice them into 3/4 inch cubes. Dry roast 2 to 3 cloves, 2 tablespoons of sesame seed, some Sichuan pepper. This Sichuan pepper is most important ingredient for this recipe as this pepper has powerful aroma and creates a unique taste. I strongly suggest you to add them to this recipe to make it more flavorful. Now add 1 star anise and dry roast. Coarsely ground them and keep it aside. Take 1/2 cup boiled beans. I have taken mixed beans. You can also take any beans available. Roughly mash them with a fork. Tablespoon oil, 2 tablespoon of ginger, saute it for a second, 2 tablespoon of minced garlic, saute it for more few seconds, half cup diced onion, cook it till translucent. Cook them at low heat. Stir it constantly to avoid burning. Now add red chili powder, ground sesame and pepper powder, cane sugar, salt to taste. Stir fry until evenly cooked. Add 2 cups of water. Let it simmer for a minute. Add soya sauce, rice vinegar, and stir it nicely. Now take 1 teaspoon of cornstarch, 1/4 cup of water, and make a smooth lump-free slurry. Add the slurry to your sauce. Let it cook till it starts thickening. If it gets too thick, splash a little more water. Now add in tofu cubes. Gently stir them. Simmer the curry for 2 to 3 minutes at medium to low flame. Finally, garnish it with some green onions and your vegan Mapo Tofu is ready to serve. You can serve this tofu with rice and noodles. Do try this recipe and give your feedback. If you like this recipe video, give a big thumbs up, share this video with your friends and family. And and do not forget to subscribe my channel for more wonderful recipes. Thank you for watching. See you in my next recipe video. Till then, stay healthy.